Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Emmanuel Arts. My name is Priyanka and today I'm so excited. This is my first haul video and I have been on a shopping spree lately, and Tuesday morning has been the hot spot for me. So I went and went there for I spent 5 hours in there just looking at the art in the art section, and I got a huge haul. So let's see what I got from my first haul. And then I was going to my art class, and on my way to my art class I saw another Tuesday morning, and I had to stop by because I could not believe that I would get such expensive stuff for so much less price. So let's look what I got, and I hope you'll be as happy as I am to get what I got from Tuesday morning. I'm so happy. So the first thing I got from Tuesday morning from my first trip are these three ink pads. They are by Ranger, and one is Denim, Magenta, and Sunshine. So they are all Ranger brand, and I'm happy with them. I haven't used them yet. I just recently went to Tuesday morning, so that's the reason why I haven't even opened them. Then I got one of the Sizzix sidekick dies. I don't think you can see the shape properly. It's a flower shape. It's a die and emboss, so it embosses and die cuts the paper. So this is what I got, just one of this. And then I got the Sizzix, I think it is a builder dress up body for a girl and a boy. So these two dies I got for the Sizzix cartridges, and they were on 20% off the priced mark. So that was a good buy too. Also, I found this Sizzix die cut, sidekick die cutting machine for $14.99, which actually I researched, and everywhere usually you get it for like around $40. So this is what I got from there for half the price, less than half the price. So this was a good buy too. I also found this pack of embroidery floss. There are like almost 112 embroidery floss in here, 112 pieces, 100 embroidery flosses, and 12 of the bobbins. So that's one thing. I got it for $4.99. So this is also one thing that is exciting, and I've already thought of a few projects I'm going to upload soon with these embroidery floss. I got some fabrics. This one, I have already used some fabric from this one for one of the projects, so I'll soon upload the project on my channel. But I got this pattern and some of these pattern. I haven't opened this one yet, but these are just plain fabrics. So they were $3.99, and I think this one was on 40% off. So this was $5.99, and I got it for around, I think, $4 or something. So this one was, these are the two fabric pieces I bought. Then I haven't seen this before anywhere in any craft store, but here I found at Tuesday morning. It was on 20% off, and it was $2.99. It's a clamshell accessory case project, but you can only make one from this. I will soon show a tutorial on how to make this project on my video, on my channel, so keep a lookout for that one. Also, there were other molds, or maybe you can say dies, for making different types of flowers from of clover. So I got all of the shapes that were available, because they were like only at $2.99 or $1.99 depending on the size. So the bigger ones were $2.99 and the small ones were $1.99. So I was excited, so I bought all of them. I think they are like 6 of them. So I'll be uploading tutorials for this, how to make flowers with these dies too, so just keep a lookout. Then I found this book. Actually, I bought it for my brother. He is into sketching, I am not much of a sketcher, but I do sketching, but not as much as he does. So I just bought this book for him, and there are a lot of different, it shows how to color with oil pastels. So it was $3.99 and I just got it for him, and he's super excited to use this. The other one that I got is Folk Art Needlecraft. It has a variety of projects in here, and it seemed interesting, and I'm definitely going to look into it and see what I can make out of this book. But this was an interesting find that I found, and I think it is not, it was $5.99, so yeah, I just bought it. And the last one from my first haul, last thing that I bought from my first haul is this Hot by scrapbooking paper pad, and it had beautiful design, and the papers are really thick. And it was $5.99, and it was on 20% off just because I think it was torn here. So I got this at like $4.89 or something. But I think this is a good one. It has good designs, and the papers are intact, so I just bought it. Why not buy it for 20% off the $5.99? So this was the first haul, things from my first haul. Then the second time that I went to Tuesday morning, while on my way to the art class, I went again crazy and bought a lot of stuff. So I got these cute stamps. I think I have more of these. Yeah, so here I have more of these stamps. These were 49 cents and they're really, really cute designs. So I got all of the ones they had available. So I bought all five of them. And they were only 49 cents each. And this is a Christmas stamp by Stampenders. And this is some traditional design. So I like both of them. So I just picked up both of them. They're like $4.99, which is cheaper than the actual price you get it in craft store. Something I was always on a lookout was for the slice die cutting machine. I don't own the die cutting machine, but I found the dies, the cartridges for the dies for the slice die cutting machine, and they were only $4.99 a piece. So I got three of them out of a lot of collection they had, because these three were my favorite and I liked all the designs in them. So I got three of them, and I'm hoping to save up enough for the die cutting machine itself. So these are the three that I found at Tuesday morning. Then I got this 8-step punch on how to make the punch, how to do the corner design, and it makes it varies according to the size of the paper. So it is an 8-step punch. You can make the whole border with 8 steps of punching. So that's what I got. It's $7.99. And then I found some cool washi tape for 99 cents. I just picked up all the colors. They don't have that much designs on them. This one has a music design, but others are just normally plain and stripes. So I just picked the color, different colors. It did not matter what design it is. I just like colors. So that's why I got five of these for 99 cents each. And the last two things I picked up for my last, from my second haul, second Tuesday morning trip, was these die cuts. And they were, one of them looks like this, and the other one has a star, and this one has a heart. The outside die is the same, but I like both of them, so I just picked it up, and they were $2.99 each. So this was my haul for Tuesday morning, and I just went crazy. I bought everything that I found, and I hope you guys enjoyed. And I hope you guys enjoyed. And I'm trying to behave now and not go on a shopping spree for a few more weeks. But let's see if time permits me. So thank you so much for watching. Please give me a thumbs up if you like this tutorial and if you would love to see more haul videos. And also subscribe to my channel for haul videos or any crafting videos. Also, all the things that I purchased, if you want to see tutorials for each of them, please do subscribe to my channel so you can be notified in your page every time I upload a new video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Have a good day. Thank you.